Number 5.
Russia, led by President Putin, has stolen a march on USA by developing a hypersonic missile. Russia's 3M22 Zircon hypersonic cruise missile is expected to enter into production in 2018. The new weapon, which is capable of speeds of around Mach 6, is currently in testing. The term hypersonic technically refers to speeds faster than 5 times the speed of sound. Let us now go into the details.
Number 4.
The missile weighs 5 tons. It is equipped with a scram jet engine type, which compresses air before it enters the combustion chamber. Only dynamic compression obtained via the intake device is used. The acceleration is carried out via a reactive solid booster, with a scramjet used as the main engine. The scramjet is an innovation on the ramjet, in which the combustion chamber is specially designed to operate with supersonic airflow. Ramjet engine powers the Indo-Russian BrahMos supersonic cruise missile that can travel at speeds of 2.8 to 3 Mach. Scramjet is simply an acronym for supersonic combustion ramjet.
Number 3.
Zircon has a speed of Mach 6.2 at a cruising altitude of 30,000 meters. So it is much faster than a bullet fired from a sniper rifle, actually twice the speed of a sniper's bullet. The kinetic energy alone will rip a ship apart like a tin can. The range is around 400 kilometers. Some sources say it could be up to 1,000 kilometers. The Zircon will have both radar target seeker and an optical electronic complex to trace and detect targets. The missile could be equipped with a high explosive warhead or even a tactical nuclear warhead.
Number 2.
Admiral Nikimov, the nuclear-powered Kirov-class Project 1144 battle cruiser, undergoing a refit, will be the first warship of the Russian Navy to be armed with Zircon when it returns to service in 2018. It will be followed by Pyotr Veliki, a sister ship, expected to complete its overhaul in 2022. The missile will also have submarine and air-launched version. Submarine-launched version could be used with Russia's existing fleet of conventional and nuclear submarines like the Project 855M Yasin-class, and the upcoming Husky-class submarines. Air-launched version could be carried by the Tupolev-160M2 Blackjack, and the developmental Tupolev-PAK-DA stealth bomber. The combination of these multiple launch platforms with hypersonic cruise missiles would be a dangerous threat to the US and its allies.
Number 1.
Military experts warn a weapon has changed the face of modern warfare. Most experts believe the enemy will not have enough time to get scared, let alone react to it, and there is no system currently capable of intercepting this missile. Admiral Cecil Haney, the head of US Strategic Command, warned that American anti-missile and anti-aircraft defense systems would be virtually incapable of intercepting Zircon. Captain Jerry Hendricks, a defense analyst for the Washington-based Center for a New American Security, Zircon would force U.S. Navy carrier strike groups to stay hundreds or even thousands of kilometers from the enemy's coast, which would make strikes from their carrier-based aircraft against ground targets ineffective.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.